We're going to start with the powerful storms that have been in outside of Denver area. Last night, two tornadoes reported there. And it's not that we don't have tornadoes in July, but they're usually not in this area. And again, the pattern that just hasn't settled into a summertime pattern. Two tornadoes in that area, Arvada, Wheat Ridge, Castle Rock. Lots of damage from that. Some golf ball size hail, and also had about an inch of rain with that. So here's where the storms are today.